Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. Today I'm going to share with you chapli kebabs recipe, which is very easy. You can use chicken, beef or mutton. It's entirely up to you. Process is very easy. So let's start making it now.
Thank you.